been to a millennial funeral.
Yeah, it seems in poor taste that they hired Keyboard Ken.